sure that we go back underneath settings, because it needs to be under settings. It means that this is highest. And boom shadoggle. Alright. Or not. Is it gonna be good? I think we're gonna be good. Think we're gonna be good! Alright. Cough, cough. I don't have any water in here, but I'm like, fuck it, let's do this. Because I don't need water. Who the fuck needs water? Not this guy. Anywho. Let's begin the show. Or everything else like that. I'm just making sure the last minute things are still running and everything else is. Howdy, everybody. It's Lord Volkark. Hold on. I gotta do this right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Howdy, everybody, it's Lord Volkark, and I am at the mercy of fucking OBS, Logitech webcam, and a Logitech webcam, and my internet. So, at that wording, I would like to say to you, ladies and gentlemen, how you doing? I'm doing pretty groovy, it's working semi-good, we're just gonna do everything else like that. I will like to happily announce... within the goal margins, which is, you can see, the goal is 200 people by the time for PAX South, which would be awesome. We're 11 away from that, so it's actually 132, 57 on YouTube, and in a grand total of 189 with 11 to go. So, as that is, if you know somebody, if you like somebody, or, you know, if you just want to share with somebody that I exist, do them, tell them, and everything else like that. Today we are including with our stream for Space Hulk Deathwing. We're doing a Lortog Twitch alert, sharing minimum $5. I should really do that. Oh yeah, I'm doing a Twitch alert media sharing thing. And the reason I'm doing that is because fuck it, let's try it. Let's see if some of my guys will come in. But for now, let's go ahead and go ahead. A little bit. Let's go ahead a couple times, and we're going to go... Playing Space... Playing... Caps... Space... Hulk... Death... Wing. Wing. Wing! Motherfucker. Wing. And put that inside there, and we go ahead and go update information. And I dropped my fucking marker. Anyway, guys, I am glad to announce that, you know, I'm 11 away from that goal. Because, well, I started with a very bare minimum of people, and now I'm starting to hit that on the fucking queue because of, I don't know, I'm just amazed, man. I mean... Again, there are a lot of things against me, internet-wise, control-wise. Like, right now, I'm having a problem with the Logitech webcam for some reason, and everything else like that. I'm going to check one other thing, guys. I'm going to get me some water, and I'll be right back. But anyway, I will not bitch-fest you guys. I will, on the other hand, switch over to the main window so you guys can see the main window setup and everything else. Be right back. Just one second. Sorry about that. Forgot the fucking mug of water. Because mug of water is important. Oh, that was like 2 minutes of empty fucking air. That was brilliant of me. Anywho, Zol. Jesus, I'm getting some horrible frame rate drops here. Guys, so I'm glad I'm back to 3 monitors so I can actually monitor that. Anywho, let's see if they've actually updated. Let me show you the page. This is their Twitch page and everything else like that. Let's see. Is Space Hulk Deathwing... Is it? Yeah, Space Hulk Hulk Deathwing. I'm not used to saying it. I want to say Warhammer 40K fucking Deathwing or something like that. You know, make it more connection to what actually it is. It is a Warhammer 40K game. It's driving me nuts to not say that. Alright, so let me see. Space... Aha! Space Hulk Deathwing does have its own section! Woo! Let's update that. We're not even... You know, Curiosity? Curiosity kills the cat, guys, but, you know, fuck it. I'm gonna boast on my Curiosity. I'm gonna put that back over here. We're gonna bring up Twitch real quick. Section, and we're going to browser. And we'll go and see where Space Hulk Deathwing follows. I'm always curious, because sometimes, like, creative is up top, and then gaming talk show is like, woo! Way the fuck up there. I'm probably just going to run back in that goddamn connection. Where is Space Hulk Deathwing? It has a section. Doesn't have... I don't see it. There it is. So we're 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 down from the goddamn top. I might just be going right back in the goddamn talk show because I really don't see a reason to, like, not? I don't know. We'll give this about half an hour. If I really don't feel I'm getting anybody in the room, I will swap it. You know? I will swap it, okay? Mostly because, you know, I am working toward that goal. I'm also enjoying being with you guys, but I mean, and also the rule is stream like no one's watching, but never hurts to try to do otherwise. Anywho, since I epically ran from the goddamn room to go get my water bottle, now we're about to go on to Onward, let's click into the button. Now, I can't officially say that I've already clicked into this and I have started it up. The reason I did that is because I wanted to make sure that it would start without having to fucking have to go into Steam Online at the moment, because I need all of my internet for you guys. And if I have too much of a, you know, issue, I can't fucking play a game and share. So I made sure that it was working. So let's go back into here, or go into here for, like, the second time. I really didn't do anything detail-wise. I think I shifted some of the settings. And there you go. There's the game on the fucking screen. Did you see Gaming Workshop there? Awesome music. Game by Cerny. Unreal Engine 4, because Unreal. Sleep a little gone. And this is where I got to. As you can see, we're kind of running at about 60 frames per second. That's a little bit worrying for me. This is a new release game, so failure's not impossible to be, you know, setups like that, and everything else like this. Let's go under here. So there's tutorials, let's see, load options. And what I already did was I went under video and I already set it to the highest point that we can do. But I said borderless gaming. And the reason I did that was so you guys could actually see what the fuck I'm doing and everything else like that. Or get a bit good depth on what I'm doing. Right now it should not have, I can't, hold on. I jump out of this for a minute. Bring up the internet, make sure, yeah, we're gonna hit that lowest. I don't need any internet connection to their servers right now. So I'm really not happy that that's requesting it, but we'll fucking deal with it as it goes along. If it keeps dropping me out, I will fucking deal with it. Okay, so, under advanced options is what we're looking at right now. You can see I already hit borderless, hit vertical sync. New monitor lets me do vertical sync with AMD. FreeSync in this, and it should run up to 1080p at the maximum. And I'm already setting everything else on high. I'm gonna go with maybe they didn't overblow this fucking game. Maybe. I'm not gonna guarantee they didn't. Because they have a really bad fucking habit of sometimes when they make games like this, just nailing the fuck out of it for everything. And that happens. You know? Someone's being a dick, you know, suddenly they're just like, oh, fuck it, let's just make this overblown. They make it specifically for console, and it fucks us out in the PC world. And I'm hoping this is not the fourth iteration within this year that we have to wait for them to fucking fix. One thing I do want to note, next Doom video, I do have some issues with my intro because the mic, I moved away from my mic. Apparently my mic is not as sensitive as I thought it was. So I want to apologize for that, but I'm going to try to stick closer to said mic. Mic right now, like as you can see, it's kind of floating now into the goddamn shot. I didn't realize I had to be a little bit louder or that I'd turn down the sensitivity a little bit, but I will work on that and everything else like that. I don't know why my frame's dropping. Like, my frame dropped extremely for you guys. Like, I'm down to 19 frames per second and at 15. Hold on. I have an idea. Hold on. Let's go into Task Manager. What is running high? Yeah, Space Hulk's running high. Nothing else should be running high. I can't see anything else. Like, right now, I really can't see. Performance is level. I'm gonna leave that up where I can access it and everything else like that. Reason being, just because you never know when you need to be able to get into that screen and cancel out a program or something like that. Bob's no longer visible right now because if I switch the webcam over to where you can see a little bit more Bob when I get up close like this, it fucks up the imagery and everything else like that. So I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to eventually figure out how to move Bob into a better location because I loved Bob's shelf. It's very unfortunate I've lost Bob's shelf. Anyway, so screen calibration. You're supposed to barely see this. Oh, I said this earlier. But I like to be able to see in the fucking dark. That's my cheat. So, alright, confirm that one. There's no gamma setting here. Screen resolution. We're just gonna leave that at 100. We don't really need anything. Let's see. If I hit auto configure, what does that do? Then freeze the game. It froze the fucking game. Hold on, guys. I think the game froze. Nope, wait. No border. Uh-huh. Auto-configure and screen calibration, still the same. And it sets everything to high, so I guess maybe I'm on the right options. Hi, welcome to the room, by the way, whoever's just came in the room. Chat is up right now and everything else like that. This is my first run on this game, so woo! First run in the game. Alright, let's go ahead. How am I still getting horrible frame rate per second? I don't even want to know. I don't want to know what's going on. Don't want to know what's fucking up right now. Let's load the key binding. There's no reload. Left is reload. Right is zoom. What the fuck? Where's fire? Parry, look at, reload, no. Use right weapon, all right. Zoom, and the reload is R. Parry is left control. Quick order, E is used. EM is tactical menu, select terminator, select all terminators. Shift is sprint, torch is T, inventory is I. And these are side heal order. That's very uncomforting. G, move order. Attack order. Oh, God. Follow order. Oh, man. I might actually have to use the full keyboard instead of the gamepad. Just because, I don't know. Maybe I can, which ones are more important? We'll find out as we go along. Torch is warm. Small mode dialogue, yeah, during dialogue. So there we go. Fly settings. Gotta do that. Video. We got audio. Let's see what right here. Music. See, apply thing. What the? That was background sound. Is that fucking music? Oh my god. It's gonna be one of those fucking games. I hate it where you can't actually turn down the music, or you can't hear what the fuck they're saying. So there's no dialogue set up. Even though this is FX and voice volume, I'm gonna say, 10 points says if I'm in a video run through of section, I can't hear anybody if I don't have that turned up. So, let's get back. There's a tutorial, so we're gonna go right off the bat, tutorial. Tutorial looks like a good idea. Tutorial. I'm trying to lay my fingers on my keyboards already, and this fucking mic is in the goddamn way already. Because I'm trying to turn toward this monitor, which is right here. Oh, sweet goodness, that's awesome. What in the hell? Uh-huh.
Simulator for main activated functions.
You hear me stopping when I'm turning.
Destroy the targets with your storm bolter.
Well, headshots. Is this the same thing with the body? Alright, so two shots. Can I do this? Alright, so you go wide when you. If I'm not zoomed. Is not as accurate. Alright, I got him in the head, but I got
go
one
to the next test room.
Can I not jump? I cannot jump. Alright, I'm gonna go to the next test room.
Eliminate the targets with your force sword.
Alright, you? Whoa! Okay. A bit awkward. This is really a bit awkward. I really feel this is, melee? Oh, fuck. I missed him. I've got some hell of sleep. Look at this awesome reach. Alright. I'm thinking
excellent.
These are,
your combat systems are operational.
I think these guys are training zealots? Training zealots in the book, by the way, is, former humans used as... Oh, they fucking disappear. It's training targets and training things. Oh, is it quick? Can I walk up the map? Oh, I can't. Wow, they are good at this. Can I get back in this door? Can I break this door? Do I cause permanent damage? I do! Alright, it doesn't affect if you move, though. See, they're grown in vats. And, either they're grown in vats or they're used as from criminals.
Eliminate your targets by charging.
Oh, left shift? Do I have left shift? I don't have left shift, do I? That's that. What's this? Left shift. Nope. They won't let me charging. Okay, so we gotta get into this automatically. If this button's gonna be dead, I'm gonna go ahead and let me get in here. Alright, so charging. Move forward. Q is left weapon. Right weapon. Parry. Left control. Is it charging and I need. Wait, hold on. Yeah. So what we need is. Alright, so charging. Follow order, step on, move order. Command all terminators. Use E. Reload. I'm assuming it's this one? Okay, it's saying left control. Left alt. There we go. Let's go ahead and just make that left off. Nope, look. Sprint is left shift. So. Oh shit, hold on. It's not registering a button. Alright, so shift is now tab. Okay, so let's go back and let's see if that works. Zoom. Yep. Because the bulk of my armor, I can just crush your
we
head.
We have detected a small problem with one of the compensators, but you may continue the tests.
It no longer wanted me to run.
Destroy the targets by using your lightning strike psychic power.
Okay. This is problem number two. Right off the bat.
No anomaly detected. Continue testing in the next room.
Let me try that again. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, I'm definitely a librarian.
Your arm has been injured by the explosion, as you can see on your status monitor to the right.
Uh-huh.
Open a psychic portal with the Psy Gate.
Okay. Alright, I have done that.
As always, damage to you and your squad will be healed in this secure zone. Use the mobile armory to equip yourself with weapons and psychic powers, as well as to check that the armory machine spirit recognizes you.
All right. Lost mace, of course. That's awesome. And power fist, looks like what? Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm just keeping mace for now. Where's the healing thing, though? Your squad, secondary weaponry. Where's the healing side? This looks like it's more level. Yeah, right now it looks like the force field sword is a little bit more level. And then it's slower. So, okay.
Use the portal to return to the combat zone.
Hold on. Yeah, you knew this was gonna happen. Look at this place. Look at this place. Can I get behind here? Look at that. Now, in fucking Warhammer, even when it was in earlier areas, before the fall of the Emperor, portal technology was not considered to be used like common every fucking day. Whoa. Everyday thing? Jeez, look at these weapons just left here to rot. Oh! Okay. That was an accident. I'm just flicking shit around. It doesn't hurt. The frames have dropped down to 48. I'm a little bit unhappy about that. Okay, I got the idea, guys. Look, there's a skull. It's fucking awesome. Two skulls. Alright, so, hold on a moment. I got an idea. I need to go back to the menu. Let me get out of the game for a minute. Let's see if we can't bring up AMD. AMD settings. Okay, so. I got two notifications. Will I get two notifications? Is up to date? What do you mean my goddamn FreeSync got turned off? Failure to support FreeSync. Oh, I think I turned off the monitor. I think that's what's going on. I don't know right now. Anyway, so let's see. It should be under D. I don't have a death ring tag. There should be a death ring tag. I have all these other ones and I don't have this one. What? Space Hulk? Let's see if it's under Space Hulk. We're gonna go to Space Hulk. Space. There it is. Okay, that's on. Okay, Super Saiyan. It's good. Yep. Always on. All right. I am still getting goddamn 45 per second. You can see it in the top corner, guys. If you're looking, on a goddamn phone, sorry. It's hard to see it, but, you know, I can't make it bigger. Skill. I really am depressed, so... I'm a little bit, like... worried this may not work well. Oh!
Excellent. The systems are perfectly calibrated. Now, let's test your hacking system. Approach each door, then perform the requested action for each one.
What And then, can I break it? I can't get back through, motherfucker. Is that not right?
But we are working on it. Go to the next room.
That is never encouraging.
Destroy the walls by hitting them in melee to find an important relic. Whoa. System operational. Continue.
Permanent damage. Alright, so if you hold it longer, if I just do it once, never mind. Fucked up my tier. Wanna do it. Wait a minute.
Destroy this element and activate the command.
This element.
Nothing to report. Carry on. Test your long-ranged hacking system on the turret using your tactical interface and hacking.
All right, so M is going to be very important.
More interference. Reconfiguring. Go to the last step. All right, so then we need to go to him. That's interesting, just destroy it. Maps are very basic for them. I forget how much technology is like missing. Fuck off. Got the other ones. Eliminate all the hostiles as quickly as possible.
fucking helot. Son of a bitch. Fucking helot. I'm gonna go kill one with a goddamn sword. Uh-huh. Fuck off. Whoa. Damn. It took down some of my armor, not much.
Apothecaries can use their Narthesium to heal their allies. Order your brother to heal you. Aim at the door and order your brother to hack it. Waypoint reached.
Let's see hack option.
In position.
I don't see a hack option. What the fuck? Follow. Alright.
Operation finished.
Oh, alright.
No anomaly found.
No, I want you to follow me. Whoa. I found some anomalies. The controls are definitely overlayered than I thought they were. So, that could be an issue. Then again, this is a Warhammer game. So, things like that are not an uncommon issue. Oh, stretch. There we go. So, that is definitely a reality of a Warhammer game. So, So I'll need my full keyboard to actually make this function. Or I can fuck with the keys. Could just fuck with the keys, see what I can add on to my set.
A control bar. It's very important.
I like there's no jump, though. I have to go... I'm like, wow. Another game I haven't... It's been a while since I've had a game that didn't have jump on it. A little while. So... That's from Warhammer Space Hulk Deathwing. It's definitely a Warhammer game in that mindset. What does that mean to me? I don't know. Just the tutorial, I kind of feel that I'm going to have to really fix some stuff to work for me, and that's a duh in a gaming, I know. It doesn't look like it's much of the, like, modern flash of action. And that can be a difference because of... What's the way to put this? I think the difference is that... We've gotten so used to these flashy action games that when we play games that are subbed to combat and tactical thinking, it is completely different. Like, I'm leading a squad. Squad leading games are a pain in the ass, usually. Just because you have to remember to... And they're AI fest. Look, they're AI, so you have to work with the AI. You have to pay the AI. You want it to do this, and yada yada. That can be annoying really quickly, or that can work out, and in this case, it looks like it might work out. I don't know. I'm hoping they're not too non-independent that I need to constantly be on top of their ass. I can say it's weird that I'm only getting blah blah frame per second, because I don't think this is too heavily detailed that it needs to not be, that it wouldn't be easy to get. Sorry. Nah, I'm awake, guys. I'm awake. It's just natural yawning it caused. Where I couldn't actually game for a while. I don't know. It's a little bit daunting. Not a worry. Okay, so I'm gonna switch over to gaming talk show because looks like I haven't got anybody in Deathwing, but that's groovy. So, gaming show. Gaming talk show. Okay, there you go. Talk show. Did they rename it? I think they renamed it. Updated. Now I'm in talk show. Okay, let's go into Twitch. Twitter. I'm going to send out a real quick. Why is Twitter not coming up? I don't use Twitter enough, I guess. There you go. That's what you guys can see what I'm doing right now. Let's go into Twitter. Twitter. Let's go ahead and go right. Oh, I got a message from whom? You follow. Damn, baby. Who's this? I follow people when they like something that I post. And it's very, bad habit. Let's go over here. Get out of the shit just in case something inappropriate shows up on the page. This is somebody else's Twitch account.
Oh my god. Bull.
I do admit I have had some tiring nights, and that's apparently a new complaint that people are like sloppy Twitch streamers. Turn this guy's shit off. I'm gonna pause that right off the bat. I came on here to go look at this stuff, and I get somebody else's, so let's go look down the bottom. Fuck off. Hey, Sugar, welcome to stream. These are both British PC and Xbox gamers and Magic players who are new to streaming. Twitter, yeah. Fallout 4, Halo, Gauntlet, and recently Amnesia. F-Bot Command, isn't that? Fucking awesome. Current week. For a game we're playing Amnesia right now, and plan to mix things up every so often. Midweek. We also stream midweek depending on availability. Tip jar set up here. I'm assuming that's their chipset. It's an Honor Azeroth board. HyperX Red. I only got 2 gigs of RAM. Their address, not bad. Samsung SSD. So they've got 2 of these. Why? Corsair Gaming and M65 RVG. I wonder if they're, like, that's both of them? Their equipment? Pro. Where's M? I've never heard of this. Let's look this up. Never heard of this. Let's copy an Xbox One. Alright, so. They don't have a capture card, so I'm assuming they're streaming with their Xbox, which, never mind, they got 500 fucking, god damn it, 507 followers, son of a bitch. Let's go back into messages real quick. You know, this kind of works in the community. She's got a huge fucking following now. I am working first. Wow. That's a serious question. All right, so fuck it. Doesn't hurt me to follow somebody else. Decide not to follow back. Okay, so this is what that is. That's what they're talking about, though. Yeah, it looks like it. Look at this. Is this what they're streaming with? What the fuck is this? I mean, if this is a good setup, I might end up doing it. Not paid a lot for this mic. Wow. This might go on, though. I wouldn't mind buying that for the goddamn, to show list. Wouldn't mind buying that for the fucking webcam, though. Again, I'm kind of thinking about buying a green screen because the imagery shit fell out. So that's what you're seeing over here in this little corner. And then inkless pen, I still write, so inkless pen would be pretty cool. And then I want to get my knife back. I traded mine for another large knife a long while ago, and I just never bought another one. And I hope to buy another one. I think it's a new one, too. I think it was a full new one that I was looking at. Oh, I miss this knife. This knife is a piece of sexy. They make people nervous. That one makes people nervous, but it is also a huge work knife. I loved it. When I had it, I would do some fucked up things with the tool that it is. I'd pay tax. I'd pay taxes for it. It's got a prime listing here. That's a card. Oh, it says Monday. You know what? We're going to go ahead. We're going to go back. This has got zero tax estimated. Fast shipping. Ships from China. Okay, never mind. Let's go on this again. I think I'm already getting this in my cart, please. I missed that I could just flick in the cart instead of having to go to this other shit. Alright, so we just need one. Yay, one. This is the other knife I eventually will own. I will own this knife. And I know if anybody who's seen that fucking show has seen that movie thinks it's just because of the movie I want to own this knife. The reason I really want to own this fucking knife? Fucking badass. I mean, look at this thing. It is an unholy tool. It's got two clips. Ooh, I like that. Double clips like that. It's meant to go to the side. Was it automatically up that? But this tool is amazing. I wish we could get a better image of it. So I can go top knives. Images. No! There we go. Look at this. Fucking insane. Beautiful weapon. Weapon/tool. This is the top serrated. So you can actually use it as a serrated piece. That's how thick it is, too, if you're seeing the width. This bottom blade piece here can kind of be for, you know, breaking down charge and everything else. Like, this is the axe head, but, I mean, you can use this curve here to easily skin shit. I mean, there's no idea. Look at that. Look how it sits. It's perfect how it sits. It's so goddamn wrong how perfect that sits. There's only one use for this knife, and it's completely a tactical fucking blade. It can be a tool blade, but I mean, look at that sitting. Once I get my hand on it, I can literally pull from where it is out and then use it. And there's no ifs, ands, or buts what that purpose of that knife is. I think this dude over here is showing himself using it as a axe head? YouTube review? Yeah, it's YouTube. Alright, so we're gonna give it, first of all, stop this for a moment. We're gonna give a shout out to Celestivation. This is actually what we're looking at this real quick. We're gonna go back to the game in a minute. Just a second, let me do this. Top mic. It's already embedded in wood. Yeah, he's throwing it. Yeah, he's throwing the damn thing. It's sticking. He started backwards? Yeah, he started backwards. Proper way to actually use it is a axe head. Shaving. Look at that. Okay, so after this 10 points, this knife is fucking awesome. Thank you from Souls to Elevation. If you see this into the video, I gave you a shout out, so that was his material. I'm using some of it. It's just an example and everything else like that. I'm hoping the music does not get played over and everything else like that. We're gonna go back out of that. That's just the knife I really, really want. I'm a collector, and I still use my knives. I have the one that my wonderful mother got me for
her birthday.
Most of the time, I'm the one that buys my knives. So, there's that. And I have a rule of, if I can't use it, if it's not functional, I normally don't get it. And I didn't get that other knife that you see. That's the one my mother got. It's not exactly the most functional tool in the world. It is not. And I'm never gonna lie. Let's look back in the browser real quick. And we're gonna. That's that. We'll do that. We're gonna tweet real quick. Let's just go ahead and click here. Oh, okay. Hashtag Twitch. We're gonna do that. TV/Lord Rorquark. Yeah, that helps. small streamers. I need Twitch Finance. Twitch Finance? Yeah, Twitch Finance. There we go. I think that's all I'm going to leave. I'm going to leave it like that and just do a single one. You know what? No, wait. I have an idea. TV/Lord Volker. We do that one too. I just got notifications. What? Streamer hype. Wow. I keep getting added to lists. Some of these lists are just fucking random, man. That's fucking awesome. Alright. I don't get those lists, by the way. I don't know what their purpose for. I'm right. It's back at the top. Is that. But, you know, we're just going to roll with it. Lists are groovy. Never understood them. I guess it's just a cool way to, you know, share with the community and help develop and everything else like that. I don't know. Let's get in the actual game. I'm going to move the keyboard. Fuck it. Let's see if we can't game with this keyboard. I've never successfully game with this keyboard. The chiclet keys throw me the fuck off so badly. And that's definitely a thing. That's an issue of what I have with these chiclet keyboards. Let's go on to the campaign. New campaign. No stranger to the battlefield. Perilous mission. Hard, no. Very hard. Die for the Emperor, for the chapter, and the most glorious death of the son of Lion. Of the Lion. I forgot this was the Lion chapter. Deathwing. Yeah! Now I'm remembering! Hey, guys. Ooh, shit. Gone. I'm awake. God damn it. Why do I keep yawning? What I am actually complaining about is now somebody made a thing called, sloppy streamers. And they want to imply if you're not awake. And I'm like, so if somebody has a real life, apparently that is not professionalism in the form of a YouTuber opinion. And I'm like, how about you just go fuck yourself? It's kind of the thing that just comes right out of my mouth. And that'll work out. Just go fuck yourself and leave us the hell alone.
That's what I like about me.
Press Q.
This is Grandmaster Belial, addressing all warriors of the First Company. Forged from countless ships in the seething forces of warp space, A space hulk has been deposited here by the uncaring tides of the Immaterium. I have dubbed this drifting lair of abominations Olethros.
Olethros?
A hive swarm of tyrannids already besets the system. So while the honored warriors of the Deathwing embark upon the purging of this space hulk, our brothers shall assist the Astra Militarum and Imperial Navy in destroying this tendril of the Great Devourer. Command of the assault belongs to an epistolary of the Librarian, a deadly battle psyker of the chapter. Leading a specially assembled squad, the Librarian will investigate abnormal augur returns and psychic emanations from within the space hulk.
Alright.
Premonitions. The ether gifts me visions. I see a threat far more deadly than Gene Hungry
Tales.
A scream and a dark promise. A ship in the shadow. A relic from our secret past. I feel the tightness in my gut as I see a cataclysm as yet unseen. The Opera Mortalis descends upon us. The shadow of death.
Oh, wow.
Brothers, the first scans of the Space Hulk have revealed a Dark Angel ship that dates back to the Age of Heresy. It is located in the heart of the Olethros Space Hulk. This ship from our ancestors seems to be protected by a mysterious energy field. Teleportation to the ship is currently impossible. The only way to reach it is through the main mass of the Space Hulk. Reaching this ship is your primary concern. Trust your battle brothers to deal with the rest of the Olethros. Brothers, retribution is at hand. It is our strength. We are the sons of Caliban. Let fury guide your weapons. Let vengeance be your song. We are the angels of death, and our enemies shall fall.
Why the fuck are they using the torpedoes? Hey, welcome to the group. Thank you for following. I did not see that go off. John Baby, thank you. Oh, John Baby, yeah, John Baby, thank you very much for the follow. Why did I not hear that go off? I really did not hear that go off. That's just concerning. Oh wait, here we go. Whoa, hello. That's 133 followers. God damn, thank you very much. Hot damn. Hot damn. Okay, so now that lets me do that, let me go over here.
Brother Librarian, the initial boarding strike is proceeding, but we have lost contact with Squad Gideon. Steve Gideon's beacon signal, though it will be weak. We need Squad Gideon to secure the breaching zone. Locate them as quickly as possible. When you are successful, proceed to secure the landing area to establish the full bridgehead. Praise the Lion.
Praise the Lion. All right, we're good. One moment, because under Twitch alerts for some reason, Twitch alerts, I didn't hear what went off. So let me redo that and see why I didn't hear shit. That is very ungroovy of that to not to happen. But thank you for the new follower. Oh, I got a new whisper. Hey, what's up? To Twitch. Alright, so I just got a message from somebody, asked them how the grind is going and everything else like that. Log in. And, there is a reality right now, I wanted to bring this up. So lately, I've been seeing some primary YouTubers, now like some big list fucking YouTubers, talk about coming over to All right, Jami, there it is. Follow us. Let me see if I can do the repeat.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
What the fuck? Okay, there it went. Went off. There we go. We're good. So, I just wanted to make sure it went off. I forgot I changed the sound, so I must have not been able to hear it. The new sound is, oh, yeah. And, I just want to say thank you to new follower. That gets us at 133 followers. That gets us 11 away. Hold on. Let's do this the way a lot of other Twitch streamers do. So new follower. This is the original account that we had right here, and now we're gonna go ahead and. We're going to put this at 33, and we are now officially 10 away from our goal of, you know, and, by the way, we're going to put this, we're gonna do it this way. Now officially 10 away from our goal of, is it? You know, I've had a fucked up week, and I lost somebody for a follower, but hold on. Yeah, no, I'm right. So we're 10 away from 200. That's fucking awesome. We are 10 away from 200. Damn. Thank you for the follow. What else can I say? Oh, well. Oh, I'm talking about. You ever onto a cab? Yeah, there we go. Because he's talking about what he's doing. The individual, by the way, is the Mass FPS. So, hey, what's up? He's watching someone right now. But he's sending me some messages and everything else like that. I might just go right back to what I need to do and everything else like that. So, just checking Twitch. Skip alert? They didn't donate. I don't need a skip alert. I'm gonna leave this page up. Fuck it. Anywho, Zul, that would be one new follower today at 4 p.m. Exactly. Is what the time it was? It's awesome. One day ago, we got new follower that is, let me do the one day ago one guy. There it goes.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so that's the one new follower there. And then we got Julie the Cat was 4 days ago. Give her one. Hold on. That's gonna go away and then we'll get another one. Come on. I didn't realize I set this so long. And then we'll have another one pop up for the other ones. So Julie Cat, here it comes. Or not. I don't think it's gonna repeat. There it is.
Oh, yeah.
And then we got a tattoo Tyler, which I believe I know who that individual is. I want to say thank you to all of you guys by just doing a run through like this and everything else. You have no idea how everything... how everything this makes you. So, that's my new little saying, just to, you know, people in general. Move back to the dead games. What the hell? I'm getting in back of my head. All right, so deploy. All right, I'm going to play with the keyboard. Shockwave. Inferno. Lion Shadow. Oh, wow. Spontaneous Combustion. Flame. Vortex of Doom. Lion Nemesis. Cool. Alright, and that's... what do I have in this one? I only have two right now. Okay. What is this? Hellfire, Assault Cannon, Vengeance, Heavy Flamer, Spear of Caliban, oh my god! Lightning Claw, Thunder Hammer, and Mace of Absolution. I really would like the Spear of Caliban, because I've heard about that in the books. And, you know, it sounds awesome. So, for right now, we go to Power Ship. Alright, first of all, we're in Fourth Sword. Did you see the leveling right now? Bonus damage, damage, and speed. It's unholy, right? And you just see this damage go up, but the speed drops so low and the damage bonus goes above. Same thing when you're in this one. So really, Four Sword is a leveler for speed? Ah, fuck it. I really want to see the goddamn map. You know, I want to see that. I just really want to see that. I want to try it. Just want to try it. Hello, Mr. Super Spinky. Spinky? Spinky? Hello, Mr. Super Spinky. Is chat actually working right now? Yeah, it's working on the screen. Hello, Spinky. I'm going to call you Spinky, because I don't even want to know. That sounds like a word. Like, it sounds like stinky, but you said Spinky, so... It's hard to call. It is difficult to call. Are we getting some major frame drops? We got 1.4 per second. That's groovy. It could be worse. Everything else, we're still off-center. We're going to go scoot a little bit closer, and then you can jam the camera this. Nope. Jam the camera back that way. Now you can see me. And everything else like that. Let's go back to what we're doing. So, we can't switch weapons right now. Squad. Your squad. You, Brother Sharber, and, Alright. Alright, fine. Let's go just deploy. I guess there's nothing new I can do. Thank you. There's a skull. The skulls deployed for us. That would actually make sense. Like, they would make great.
In position.
Okay, so. What do I do to get a hold of these guys again? Fucking goddamn it. I don't remember. I don't remember how to do this.
Brother Librarian, command Barakiel to follow you. He will protect your back.
Alright. Oh, yeah. I want you to, follow.
So, we start seeking for Gideon Squad. We're sending Gideon's beacon channel to you. Swift vengeance.
Alright, they're following. Can I just drop off here? Oh, all right. They do the same. All right. Wait a minute. Is that a body? Yeah, it was a body. All right. Look at this world. Steam chat. All right. That's good to know, man. Hold on one moment. Let me, I'm gonna go ahead and check it out. I'm gonna look at his messages later. There we go. All right, so using this keyboard takes away some of my, what the fuck? Okay, mouse stopped working. Oh, I know why it's not working. All right, we're good. All right, you see the explosives? Pardon me, dude. Look at the detail. Ooh, dust. You know, sometimes they've attacked space hulks with just lasers and shit. But this way it looks like a little bit overkill because they could have come in. You see that? I saw it. Oh, the skulls are examining things. Can I see these? No, I can't. Dust. Normal ladders in here. Look, seals, security seals. On probably weakened metal. See, the screwed up thing is. I only have 8 heals. Okay. I don't think I can go up this ladder. Let's see if I can go up this ladder. Cannot. You know what I have this to say. So it's blocking me. Fuck you. Fuck you. Out of my way. Yeah, I'm getting closer. Alright, maybe that was a bad idea. Use me, guys. Yeah. Maybe if I go up the walkways? I gotta figure a way up the walkways again. Probably hopping down wasn't the best idea. Oh yeah, reload. Wait a minute. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Then if it's... Hey, I found it out. Yay. Do I eventually get tired? Space Marines don't get tired. What the fuck? Like, we do get tired, but it takes a lot to normally make the Space Marines go tired. Okay, look. It looks like you can go up that way. You can go around, but I'm not seeing a way. I'm just seeing shit in my goddamn way. I don't think I'm ready for that. Ah, here we go. Run. I can't run anymore. Like, literally run with Cinder. This helps. I just got 30 frames per second. Pissing me off a little bit here. Oh, shit. Oh, apparently fuck this. That was my bad, guys. I just realized why we had a fuck up. That was my bad. So Spinky, Mr. Super Spinky, you still here? I don't think he is. That's very important. Drop down there. Drop down here. I am not allowed to drop down there. Gotcha. Is there a way behind it? I think they made a fucking barrier. Alright, this is the second door we've gone to that's been full of shit. Alright, dude, you're in my way. Terminators were not meant to walk in. Boots are made for walking. But just what I'll do. Some of these things that blah 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 blah. I'm going all over you. Have you ever seen the movie Fancy Boots? And anybody who, you know, what? Alright, never mind. That's it. A lot of walking going around. Da 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 da. Oh, I can't get up here. Da 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 da. This hurt me. No, I'm good. They won't hop off. Noted. It looks like you can walk around this corner. It also kind of looks like if I did this, I could beat my way through. No, I can't. Anyway, so the only door so far, some of those are explosive, and if I shoot one, they'll blow up. There, never mind. Look at these goddamn doors. This is gonna happen a billion times. I'm gonna piss really quickly. Can't go up ladder. There's a door up there. I can probably go back upstairs. Whoa. Hello. Can't go down there either. The door right here? No. Oh, here we go. Here's the door. I'm gonna use this door properly, by the way. Open. Hey! Good door. Come on. Come on. There we go. Yada da. A lot of this. There's a light attached to it? I just thought for a minute. I can see through him, by the way. Look at this. I walked through him. This is the direction we gotta go. East. Come on, guys. I want you through. Come on, puppy. Good puppy. Now get the fuck out of my way so I can close the goddamn door. You're in my goddamn way. What is this? Determines detected vessel belonging to an ancient time. Just straight up. Mechanic indicates that it is good condition. Much like a mechanic. It should be a word. It analyzed. Alright. That was odd. Wasn't a very. Yep. For a block from earlier. That was so helpful. Fire. Curiosity in the mind just has me going, Alright, open the door. Come on, puppy. That's a good puppy. That's a good puppy. Wait, we got a map. So, supposedly I was able to go around that door, but it looks like there's another one in the Septica. So I gotta go through to the Septica. Okay. Septica, here we go. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to go around the... There's a lot of these fucking things dead. Look, there's a machine slave. This one. I'm not saying much. I'm trying to figure it out as I go along. This message is to all explorer mages, arc xenologists, and other treasure seekers. Don't miss this opportunity. This treasure chest of data contains mysterious data from the Heresy Wars. Even earlier, of the sacred knowledge of Amashu. The mechanics of the sacred cult must do whatever it takes to recover them, including risking their own lives. 111. 1001101. Make sure you consolidate all data collected from the Liberium Cugrits. Trying to burp. For transcription and translation, all information recovered must be blessed before. Praise Amashu. Our mission will be grant us great rewards. A micro aquarium has emerged from the warp. It is our duty to claim it. Its bounty. Duty to claim its bounty for the warp. Plan on remain docked in admission, ride it, turn to the warp. If we deem worthy, we may grant with the richest of data. Knowledge is power. Oh, I know what's going on. So this is actually an arc of Mechanus log. This is a Mechanus ship. Now, in Mechanus in the Warhammer universe, make and design every piece of technology and have the most exorbitant amount of knowledge around them. Now, the unfortunate thing is there's a lot of knowledge that was lost due to massive fucking conflicts before, and then they had massive conflicts afterwards. So, the mechanists are desperate. They are knowledge hounds and technologist hounds. They praise the gods of technology. Now, the problem is they tend to lose themselves into this god. So, yeah? I mean, this is good and bad. It's definitely good and bad. Now, the problem is they decided to ride this fucker back into the warp. That was a bad idea. Now, when they did that, they risked themselves, and it looks like they fell. So that's why I'm seeing all of these mechanic slaves laying on the fucking ground. They fucked up bad. I mean, they fucked up. I hear the sound. Let me show you, we're gonna look over further over here. Shut that door behind him. Hold on, I'm gonna shut this door. I'm gonna leave this door open now. Close that door. I really should be sealing these doors that go along. I need to go back through and break through it, what I kind of think. There's another one of the mechanic slaves. And the reason I'm walking this is I want to show you kind of some stuff that kicked the fuck out of my way. That's what I was seeing earlier. Definitely a mechanic ship now that you think about it, because the technology is exposed. They were not much. They praised technology, and they definitely praised technology here. Let's go ahead and lock this one up. No, we're gonna leave that like that. We're gonna leave that like that. I don't care. On the map, that goes in that main lobby back. Wait a minute, what was up there? It never hurts to be curious, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and. Be curious. Supposedly up there is where we need to look. Hold on. I'm definitely supposed to be getting that squad. I'm just kind of dilly-daddling around because I can. And there's nothing wrong with that. I mean, I'm very supportive curiosity. Alright, there's two ships that deployed in here though. I've only seen one. Alright, so this is the center of the room. Okay, so this is the center of the This is the center of the room. And over to my left is where these accountments are going. So are these generators? I think these are generators. Yeah, I think these are accounted generators. So that's another accountment of generators. This is the room I gotta go to, the Sepika, and right off the bat, there's a fucking gun right there. So I'm gonna have to get right on top of it and go to this door right here and then turn it off. So what I need to go through is this door to get through this area here. Where I'm needing to get to is over in this general direction, and I can't get through that. Is there a door here? There's a door here. All right, so I need to go back down this way. I think I walked the wrong area because I need to get over this way. We'll see in a minute. We'll see in about a minute. I think I can go that way. Okay, so what I need to do is go that way. All right. So yeah, that's why they're all dead. Is they went into the warp, and amongst the warp, you basically don't survive at all. So let's go under map. Yeah, and the map, it looks like it's the same level as me, so I should be able to go right that way. Alright, so that should be good. Alright, right over there. Let me go back down here and we'll get on the girder. There we go. See if we just have to go up here. I think we're on the right pathway. Yeah, they're following. Alright, that's the door we busted earlier. Is this what I was seeing on the map? Yeah, so I thought I could go down this way. It doesn't look like I can. Alright. All right. So, what I'm seeing, they're down below that. So, if I could walk this way. Can't walk back that way either because it was blocked. Looks like they fought. So, kudos to them. Okay, so then I got the idea. I've got the idea. I understand now. I'm gonna have to go through that other door. Ooh, look at this guy. Back over there. Pardon. Look at that. Would you look at that? Fuck you. Get to hell. Alright. I need a damn engineer. I can't go through that door either. The only way I can go. Seeing this? Seeing this? Fuck your ass. They shut off only one of the doors. They shut off only one of the doors. Look at this door. Guys, come on, sir. No, I need you to come through. No. Yeah. I thought there was a corner here. There's a couple of helots. Looks like they were cornered right here. Let's fight their... Oh my god, yeah, they were cornered right there. I'm gonna stop destroying doors now, unless I'm like super locking them. I know where I'm going now. Alright, so in front of me that one's blocked, so the only way I can do this is I have to go around and hope that this is not blocked, and then I gotta remember that gun's over there. Any more information is the same thing. Looks like new, maybe? Yeah, no, same thing. We're good. Alright, hold on. I got an idea. So we're going to map. Okay. It's good. It's good. It's off right now, so. This is where they kept all their wisdom. Look at these different footprints. A religious facility. Look at that bell. I guarantee you originally you probably hear that throughout the entire fucking show. Yeah, it looks like the old religious chapel is what they got their inspiration for this. Okay, so we gotta go in that way. Also, map. See that thing? I have an idea. But we have lost contact with squad team. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. Okie dokie. That's enabled, and I can disable that way too. So, really good on for now. I saw it. I fucking goddamn saw it. They're down here. This is the closest we can get to. Oh, that's bad.
My prescient power lets me see a prediction of the future.
Fuck out of my way. Didn't have a light on. It's going. Oh yeah, this is about to get fucking cringy. You ready to go? We're ready to go. Let's do this shit. God damn yes. In my goddamn way.
Fortunately, my fears were well-founded. May their shades fight on for the lion. An apothecary team is going to retrieve their progonoid glands once the bridgehead is established. They will live on in honor. I have an anomalous signal return. Verify it first.
Alright, so they were ripped the fuck apart. All these skulls floating around in here. There's another one. Hey, this is new. Look at the past. Scepter of Power. Okay, okay. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Is there more information? Alright. Zoom. Carried it, huh?
Sensorium is showing multiple returns in your area. Stay vigilant.
Am gonna do. Right after I... See it? I see it. It's outside my map range, or is it? That's inside my map. Starts firing at me in a minute, I'm gonna be pissed. I think I can walk underneath it without it shooting me. No, I can't! Nope. Hold on. That was my bad. Noted. Zoom. That hurt a lot. Hold on. I gotta figure this out. The spot that needed to be checked. Where is this? Objective. Where the fuck is the objective? I don't get it. Where is it? Oh, the objective is ahead. So, I'm going the wrong direction. I need to go down to ventilation. Gotcha. So, let me go this way. Oh, hey. Look at this. Alright, so the objective was this way. Whole time, I'm just fucking wandering. Let's get shot at. Nothing. I don't have to hold that to be in the zoom. They really like their skulls. Okay. Shit, alright. Oh, they're gonna fuck up my armor.
activate the defense grid at any cost.
Our foes approach quickly. We must reactivate local defensive systems to secure the bridgehead.
Okay. I got it now. All right, so did that a little bit earlier. Gotcha. Da 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 da. Bum ba bum ba da ba da ba dum. Is it through this door? Hold on. I got through this door. Where the fuck? Okay, I see the defenses, but I got an idea where I'm. Oh. Woo! Okay, so. Hello, everybody in the room. Woo! That was a good sneak. Alright, so back to briefing. Beastie, oh, hello. Here we go, Gene Stealer. Close combat attack inflicts significant damage on the day. Gene Stealer is a species of Trident used to ultimate shock troops. They come amongst the most deadly creatures in the galaxy, combining high cunning, lightweight, fast, lightning-fast reactions and movement. Their large, extreme shark claws can rip through the toughest armor in seconds. They track their enemy wherever they are. Once the prey has been detected, all the other Gene-Stealers are aware of their presence. This creature is close to the victim and preferably from behind. It tries to stay hidden, flank the victim, but if no other choice, it fiercely rushes the target. Smart and powerful, Exxon. Gotcha. You know, gotcha. Yeah. That's definitely something. Son of a bitch, though. Definitely look at that thing. It looks so weird. And it's definitely got that powerful claw mentality thing laid out there. I mean, what else would you say about it? I don't know. I can't think of anything else that's gonna go down for that. But I can definitely say, definitely will. Oh, I can twist around it. We can look underneath it. No. Look at him. Alright, so this is a size comparison. They are the size of a fucking. Can we move up and down? It moves. Nope, wait. Look at the back skeleton. That is some awesome. It's definitely a guttural species. Look at those teeth. But it looks like they're exposed bone, but then there's the armor plating here. There's a lot of plating on the back, protecting the spine. But there's no, there's plating protecting the main, you know, chest area and the groin, which is funny. Huh, I'm never going to think of these any different. Gene Stealers have never been fully well described in the books. And I guess this is the way I'm going to think of a Gene Stealer from now on. The bulbous skull makes me kind of curious, but I guess that's so it's got all its brain. These are the sensory things, just like snakes, man. I mean, you got nose, but look at these notes on the side. This could be ears. Could be ears. It is slowly moving. It is slowly moving. It's creepy. I like the reflection works off this. So in-game reflection works. You guys see this? Wow. Why does your screen look brighter than mine? I don't know. In-game reflection-wise, it looks pretty good. I still can't believe I can't get up to, like, the 48 frames per second I want to, but oh well. Let's go back. Alright, so what I'm also needing to find is where I'm going. Alright, so if we go back through here, I'm going to need to disable the one that I built, used up there. But all right, so what we can do is where I go, I can cut through here and then go to the chapel. That door's open if that's not against that. Go to the chapel, go to the chapel, and then get to the Pyrex generator. And this is the area I need to get right now. Now, otherwise, what I can do is going behind me. Is there any other fast ways I can? Every spot, I'm assuming, on this map that now has that symbol is now activated. So if I'm doing this, I'm going to be fighting my way through these zones. I'll risk it. I'd like to say I wouldn't, because if I get down to here, and then I turn down, and then I go this way, and then I can shoot back through the factory. Is that a lot more faster? I don't know. It looks the same length. This will give me the chance. I'll still have to go through the chapel nonetheless. This will give me a chance to go through here. I'll do the maintenances. I don't want to go back in the factory. Factory's a big open space. I like the tight tunnels for fighting. Even though I am in Terminator armor, it'll benefit me for tight tunnels. So if I give the idea, this wide space is going to be a pain in the ass. I'm assuming I can get to it, though. It looks like this door's open. Then I close the door behind me. Go through the chapel down here, and then bam, I've got this Pyrex generator, and then I can turn it on. And then the local defenses will be on, which will be this defensive and that defense. So I don't want to destroy those. Okay, so we know what we're doing. We're going to go down, forward, and down. Yeah, that's going to be a lot of drop-offs. But we got an idea. Let's assume. What we're gonna assume is now that if I need to go that way. Can I see this door? Oh, yeah, that's the door I just broke.
We are receiving strange signal echoes.
Signal echoes. Strange. Oh, you hear that? Bulbous head one, get the bulbous head one. That was free. Yeah, it's fucked up. Okay, let me look at the map. Alright, the juncture I just had. Fuck it. Alright. We're good. I got an idea. Keep going. We're good. Reload. Reload now. Fuck me. This is really, really bad. Alright, we're on the right pathway. What I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn. Can I turn it on now? I'll turn it when we pass it. So when we get past it, I'll have it on. That way behind me is closed off. That'll work. Right there. I don't wanna be standing in this pathway. I do that, so yeah, when I pass here, exit. Really should be able to press M and go exit, by the way. Okay, we good? Alright, I think I can still read it from here. So if I do scan... Yeah. That way, if they come back down that fucking passageway, they will get the shit kicked out of their ass. Oh, fuck! Alright, guys! No! Shit! Come with me. You did not break that thing. Come through with me. Oh. Fuck me, they did not break it. Excuse me. No, 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 no. No, come back through. God damn it, I think they broke it. I'm gonna close that. Alright, let me go back on the map. Fuck! They broke it. Shit! Well, that's not gonna be helped. That'd have been perfect, but they fucking broke it. The reason they broke it is I should have been, because, like, if I go to map, if I go to scan now, if I go to scan now, I could have enabled that when I walked through. So that was my bad. Okay, so noted. Don't fuck up like that again. Fuck me. Armor's not taking much damage. Still. A long way to travel. Alright, so the next zone I need to get through. I need to cut down here and then I go to the chapel. So every time I hit one of these zones, every time we hit one of these zones, these fucking things are gonna come at us. Gotcha. Alrighty. Alright, we're gonna hit here and we're gonna go down to the chapel. Alright, cool. And what's to the right? Fuck off! Look at the map real quick. Not much fences left. That was my bad. That could be a useful thing, but I fucked it up. They should be where I can. Okay, hold on. There's a secondary door here. Fuck that, I don't want to go in there right now. It's closed right now, that's good. Alright, so where we need to go is ahead of us. Alright guys, come on. We need to come through. Shut door. Slay. Alright guys, back off the fuck door. Oh shit, alright, close the door. Bad. We cannot stay here. Push forward. Get the fuck out of my way. Fuck you. They are definitely running through that fucking doorway. I don't remember how to do the force lightning.
No surrender.
God damn it! Oh, let's go to the menu real quick. Yeah, I know. Okay. So one issue, right off the bat, is for some reason, even though I'm set everything on high, I'm still getting about like 30 frames a second. And I don't get it because they're auto thing. But, like, use lightning, parry is left alt. Just, god damn it. Right off the bat, we're gonna have to figure this shit out. Alright, so, move back and forth. We're not gonna fuck with those keys. Q is use left weapon. So that's Q. Reload. Parry, zoom. Zoom can stay where it is. Use can stay where it is. Spacebar can click order. Tactical menu. Turn one, select turn two. Sprint. Torch. I've got a fucking torch. Where the fire came from? It sounded like 1, 2, and 3. Gotta go through the fucking numbers. Heal order. Attack order is V. Close doors. Okay. Is it pad settings? I don't have a pad hooked up right now, so it doesn't matter. But I can definitely tell you what. Right off the bat, the mapping is so weird, so unforgiving. Design structure, by the way. I feel if that gun, the gun that I fucking accidentally ended up getting killed, if I'd have left that gun behind me active, I think that gun would have helped me. I don't know, because it looks like the spawn points are within the active area. I don't know. It's hard to call. I can tell you that having their spawn points predictable can give you a tactical mentality, but it also builds complacency like crazy. Fuck, I kept saying that like that. And, you know, I really don't know. What else to say? I mean, there's really very little that I would say. It's nothing bad, majorly. There's nothing bad here. And it was really a depth that I did not see coming. Really did not. So I would play this. I really want to play this all the way through. If you guys give me a little while, I'll be back. I'll probably play a large portion of this day. and then I'll be back. What are you guys hearing for desktop audio? I'm not hearing shit. Oh, it's muted. Okay. So I'm not hearing shit. It's eerie background sound. I gotta set a profile for this where the mute button is in that fucking button. That's one thing I gotta do before I come back too, is I'll set up some of the rigs, some of the triggers and shit, the right things. Key bindings. How many key bindings is there? Are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fuck those. We don't need any. We don't have to worry about these. Move backwards. We just can leave those right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can redo that to the center button. This is not a thing. You know? There's no. I can make that parry. Left tab. That'd make it a lot easier to access that if I move that center button. And then I'd give that away. I like that. Go ahead and fix that. Middle mouse button. Okay. And then keep that there. Quick order. Spacebar. No. Alright, so we'll just leave it like that for now. It's gonna make it easier, so now I can just like fucking hit somebody at the middle mouse button. I could probably set most of these to something. Inventory can stay I, torch can stay T, spark repair, sprint. I'll think about that. That tab key bullshit's gonna piss me off. Okay. Back. I'm gonna go ahead and, stop the stream right here. I will be back live on Twitch later if you're watching right now. If you guys are watching on YouTube, that was my beginning blind gameplay of fucking Space Death Hulk. Space Hulk. Basically Death Hulk. This is fucking waiting to die. Space Hulk Deathwing. And, you know, I died. It took a little while before I died. I'm on normal settings now. Not a bad game. The detail is there. The depth is there. It's something I would promote the playback through. So if you get a chance, play this game. You might enjoy yourself. It's not going to be a fast-paced first-person shooter in the sense of... What's the way I could say it? In the sense of like Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. This is a tactical mentality of warfare. You don't just shoot at everybody. You fucking shoot... You know what? That doesn't help me. If I get center, helps a lot. This is a tactile mental state of fighting and everything else like that. It is completely different than just going balls to the wall and, you know, hoping. Instead, we're actually trying to go and be something more. So that's the reality of that. And that sounds insane. But, you know, it's a reasonable insanity clause-ish. That's a reasonable insanity clause. What else would I say? I don't know why free syncing isn't kicking this game's ass. Because the layers of this game, there's some depth here. There's dust, there's some of the reflective things, but I'm getting barely 60 frames per second. I'm just getting hit on the nail and everything else like that. So we'll find out what that is. Yeah. I might have to find some limit or anything else like that. So thank you very much for following, guys. We are at 133. Thanks to the new subscriber or follower. So I don't have any subscription button, but new follower. If you have not followed and you're watching me on this on YouTube right now, please like, follow, leave a comment, you know, something, you know, generalization. I love my Twitch community. Twitch community is so much different than YouTube, but so weird to, like, YouTube is so weird to break into. Okay, you guys, you have a wonderful day. Be well and be the people you always wanted to be. And yeah, that is the truth of all that moment. All right, I'll be back. If you're watching on YouTube live, if you're watching this later, if you're watching on YouTube, you're not watching it live, but if you're watching it on Twitch, I will be back.